Hello everyone, in this video we have one right triangle and this side is 1.5 and here is 1.12 and then its length is given 1 unit and here this angle is given 45 degrees and x is asked. First of all, I want to represent with y the length of the BC. Like this. Let's call here y units. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of y, right? So 25 plus 144 equal y squared. Therefore, 169 equal y squared. So y equal 13 units. That's right here. 13. And then let's call here angle alpha. Notice that if here is y units, that means this length must be equal 12 units. Right? So notice that this length is also 12. That means this triangle is an isosceles triangle. Right? So if this angle equal 45 plus alpha, that means here must be equal 45 plus alpha. And then this angle I want to represent with theta. We know that sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees. So 45 plus alpha plus 45 plus alpha plus theta equal 180 degrees. And then 90 plus 12 plus theta equal 180. So theta equal 90 minus 12. Right? That's right here. 90 minus 12. And then we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. So here must be equal 45 minus alpha. And then notice that angle BAC is 90, right? That means angle BAE must be equal 45 minus alpha. Therefore, we get same two angles, right? So this triangle is also an isosceles triangle. So if here is 5, that means this length must be equal 5 units, so 4 units left here. Okay. And then notice that this side equal 12, so the length of the x must be equal 12 minus 4, so x is going to be 8 units. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.